guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Destiny. If you're new and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for tuning back. So today I'm just going to be doing my March favorites. I've been loving a lot of things that I've been using on my face, and I have like one like sample perfume because I gotta get the full size. I gotta get the bottle. It's hot as hell outside, but my room is so cool, so I'm chilling. I'm so chilling. Before you guys go any further, please thumbs this video up and subscribe if you're not already. But yeah, so I'm just gonna hop right in this because I don't want it to be super long. And the first thing I'm gonna show you is my Studio Fix powder from MAC, and it's in the color NW38. This color is not bad. I do notice sometimes when I put it on that it's a tad bit darker, but that's not really a problem because I know how to like maneuver with things. So this has been one of my favorites. So yeah, that's what this looks like. One is from Luna, and the other one is, you guys already know. Now, sometimes I literally pick this over this, and I know it's probably crazy to you guys. So yeah, I actually have this one today, and I don't know, I just literally go back and forth with these two. Sometimes I do use like, you know, my other ones, but so far this month I have been seeing myself grab this the most, and that's the Anastasia Beverly Hills in Reezy and the Luna by Luna highlighter. And you guys all know what this looks like. So yeah, that's that. The next thing is, I don't even know when I stop. I don't know if I stop using this because even if I get a new concealer for my eyebrow, I always find myself coming back to the Studio Finish Concealer, and this is in the color NC45. I do switch here and there and, you know, use other concealers for my eyebrows, but this is just like my all-time favorite. So even if I'm not using it, it's still my favorite. Okay, so the next thing is my VIX Plus. Now, I got this in the scent Rose, if I'm not mistaken. I do want to get, I don't know if it's the coconut one. I mean, I want the regular one. I probably just purchased the regular one because the regular one was like my all-time fave. But I kind of want to try the coconut kind. I don't really like coconut alcohol or anything like that. But I definitely do want to try the other scent. So y'all all know what this plus looks like. And the next thing, okay, it's two palettes. It's my MAC palette and it's this Urban Decay Troublemaker palette. And the shade in this that I love, that I felt myself kept using, is this shade 7 and 7 and the shade Knockout, because these are like really pretty transition color. So these two are the two colors that I found myself using. And in my MAC palette, I always use All That Glitters, and I use Expensive Pink. So this is All That Glitters and this is Expensive Pink. Now this brush is from Luxie and it's their 249 brush. Now this brush came in my February Ipsy bag, if I'm not mistaken. I've been using it ever since. Like literally, every time I'm doing my makeup, I have to grab this brush. I just really, really, really like it. It's super, super soft and it just picks up the product very well. Okay, so the next two brushes is from BH Cosmetics, and I think it was from, I'ma just had a name across the screen because it's one of their like popular brush sets, if I'm not mistaken. And this is the 140 brush and this is the 114. Now I use this for my face powder. I love a good brush for my face powder. And this is their highlighting brush because they actually have names like, you know, what you're supposed to use it for. This is their highlighting brush and I really love it because it's perfect for me to do this, 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 and this. Like seriously. Next thing is lip products, and I have two lip liners and two lip glosses. Very, very neutral colors. They're really pretty. I've just been loving these for the past month. And the lip gloss that I got is the Becca Champagne X Bellini. If I'm not mistaken, that's like so freaking gorgeous. I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. I know I ain't swatching it enough, but I'm gonna swatch this for you guys. I already showed it in a, you know, previous video. Like, I'm about to wipe this off and put this on right now. But do you guys see that? So that's what that is. The next one is one of my all-time favorite lip glosses, and it's Spike from MAC. Pretty, pretty neutral color, especially for a deeper skin tone. It definitely complements you, and it goes well with a lot of makeup looks too, so that's a plus. My NYX retractable eyeliner, and it's just this basic black. I love it. I do not have it on today because I did want to try another eyeliner that I had that was just sitting, but this is one of my all-time favorites. It's very affordable, and it's very, very creamy. It just glides on. I love it. It's just super decent. The thing I got is my Revolution Luxury Banana Powder, and this is so much, I'm not going to say so much better, but it's less messier than the makeup powder that I'm using right now. And it's crazy because this does not have the holes at the top. This like literally comes out like that, and it's less messier than the one that I got with the holes. It is the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer for coverage in the color 1D. And you guys, let me make sure I got the right color. This is the LA Pro Girl Fawn. This probably being a lot of my favorites. I am trying out some new concealers. I do have one today. I definitely love this one for full coverage. Like I said, sometimes I don't even want to put a foundation on when I use this one. But yes, you guys all know what these look like. I have to show you guys in this favorites video is the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. You guys all know what this looks like, of course, because it is the fucking bomb. Anyway, especially if you have oily or like combination skin like me, or the T-zone. Okay guys, and the only thing that's not a makeup product in this video is this Marc Jacobs Daisy like little sample that I got from Sephora. I got like a couple, I think I might have got like two or three of the most, but I definitely want to purchase the full size. It smells super duper good. That was all for this favorites video. I tried to make it quick because I did have, you know, not a lot of products, but if you talk slow enough, the video will be long as hell. So I did try to, like, you know, put some speed in this. Please do not forget to thumbs this video up or subscribe. And I will definitely talk to you guys in my next video.